All right, actress Penelope Ann Miller has been here many times to talk about a variety of projects, and I suppose this one hits closer to home than many because we were talking about this, and knew people. We have daughters
the same age.
Freshman in college, and you were saying that you knew people who actually used Rick Singer in a legitimate fashion.
Yeah, he was the masterminds behind this college admission scandal and orchestrated the side door into getting into these colleges. And but yes, people used him as sort of a college admissions
counselor, right.
Coach. And people used him legitimately. He was well known. And then obviously some did not.
Right.
So there was this other side door that I guess he would suss out who was someone he can manipulate into
that. Yeah. Let me ask you this. In real life, obviously you're not playing Lori Loughlin or you're not playing Felicity Huffman.
Right.
But those are the names that people associate with this.
But they're the celebrities.
Right. Do you know either of them? Have your paths crossed in any fashion?
Well, I've worked with Felicity and she's a wonderful actress. So I've met Lori. And they're the ones that have been in the spotlight, yet there were 700 families that have been involved in this. So we're a composite, we're fictional moms, but Rick Singer is a real character in our film. Mark Rydell, who was the proctor who manipulated the test scores. Maury Tobin, who was the dad at Marlboro, who was being indicted for security fraud, who actually exposed this scandal.
Right.
So there's a lot of true aspects to this story, but we're moms who aren't any of the Hollywood moms. And yet it's about the fallout and also kind of what happened. How did this get started? And what happened to these families and how did this unfold? And it's fascinating. It's not just about those two people.
Right.
It's really about a lot of other people.
We're going to look at a clip in just a second, but I suppose it's a question that you might have been asked before. Did you feel any trepidation in thinking, well, gee, I know I have a professional association with these people.
Yeah.
And out of deference to them, I shouldn't do this.
Well, I mean, I think there's just it's a systemic problem that's going on in our college systems, and I think the pressure that children are under these days. So I think it's a watershed moment. I think it needed to be exposed. I think it's really tragic and it's heartbreaking, but I think it's a story that's out there and it's being told. And I think we need to reassess the situation.
Sure.
I think. We need to also hopefully have a better conversation with our children. I think children are under enormous pressure these days, getting into, you know, schools and what are the top schools and why are we putting kids under this pressure? And parents also, and parents that have wealth and power and thinking that they can manipulate their way.
The bumper sticker on the back of your car, my daughter goes to. Here's a clip from the show. Watch.
So what, Singer just hands the coaches a bag of cash and then they pick your kid? Whether or not your kid actually ever played that sport?
Well, there's Rick Singer's foundation, and that foundation is supposed to provide scholarships for underprivileged children.
But it doesn't.
Apparently not.
Oh my God.
And the parents put money into that foundation, and then the foundation
pays the bribes.
Are they bribes?
Yeah, they're kind of bribes. No, they're actually bribes.
Well, there's more, but it costs extra.
Oh. I like the fact that you're whispering.
Yeah. Well, our son is upstairs.
Right.
We don't want him to know. No. These parents obviously didn't realize the consequences. I mean, my character saying, are they bribes? Is really a bad thing? I mean, people obviously have donated libraries and wings.
Sure,
and
of course.
So they justify it. And I think they thought they were trying to help. And obviously, it was against the law, and it's tragic, really, what's happening.
Well, tragic, certainly, and compelling.
Compelling and fascinating, and hopefully people will tune in and find out
more.
More.
I think people will tune in. The college admissions scandal will premiere Saturday, October 12th, this coming Saturday at 8 o'clock on Lifetime. Penelope, nice to see you this morning.
Nice to see you. Good luck with your daughter.
Yeah, likewise.